Santa Fe City Council voted 5-4 to decriminalize the possession of small amounts of marijuana. People in Santa Fe have been pushing to ease the marijuana laws. There was some doubt that the city could get it on the November ballot there, so councilors decided to pass the law themselves. Santa Fe's mayor supports the decision.